Hi everyone, in today's video I'm gonna show you how to delete hidden photos on iPhone. So first of all, open the gallery app and then tap on albums and scroll down until you see this hidden button. Simply tap on it, then use your face ID or passcode and then tap on select, then choose the photos that you want to delete and then tap on this trash icon. And then tap on delete photos and that's it. So I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.